in the market now is very cozy. Could you believe I bought this little thing with all the money you gave to me?
All the money I gave to you?
All the money.
To buy only this?
Yes. This little thing.
This country, I don't know where we are going to. Don't know where we are heading to.
Which way, Nigeria?
Ah! But one thing I know is that we are not going to be the worst hit.
Never.
Eh?
Sure.
There's no way it will be worse for us.
I'm telling you. Okay. How
to make food? It's okay.
Mommy, what's your name? Yes, what's your name? Mommy!
Have you forgotten that you told us all liars go to hell?
Sure. I told you that. And that is the truth. Every liar must go to hell fire.
But why do you lie to Daddy?
Me? Lie to Daddy? How? When? Where?
He told him that you use all the money he gave you to buy food stores for the family.
Yes, exactly. He's not lying. I told him the truth.
But you did not tell Daddy you use part of the money to buy footwear for yourself.
Footwear? Yes. To death? Huh?
Daddy, she hid it outside. Let me go and bring it.
Okay. Is it true?
Fine, I'm sorry. I used part of the money to buy a pair of footwear. Please, I'm sorry.
Why did you tell me?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, forgive me. It will not happen again, please. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to lie to you. Please, forgive me. It will not happen again. Promise.